Hello and welcome to the Commodity Buzz. We've seen gold prices hovering around $1,400 on the COMEX and close to 35,000 levels on the domestic front. And this primarily comes on the back of the geopolitical tension that we've seen of late and successive gains in SPDR holdings as well as long buildups on the CFTC data. The SPDR holding are trading comfortably around about 800 tons, and this is the highest we've seen in this year. And SPDR along with that CFTC data also indicates that there is a long built up which continues to add on and providing support to gold prices. We believe that gold prices could correct by about a couple of percentage points, but these are opportunities to enter for the medium term perspective. Our bias still remains very positive and we suggest that any dips could be used as buying opportunity. Targeting 36,200 and 36,800 on the immediate upside over the next couple of months. On the base metal front, we've seen base metals taking a breather after the recent fall and have shown some bounce back in the last week or so. This comes on the back of another trade talk discussion starting between the US and China. We remain confident that there could be some amicable settlement and going forward some positive discussion or outcome coming out of this meeting, and that is in a way going to be very supportive for base metal prices. Also, prices have corrected very sharply and were due for a retracement that is also getting factored into the prices. Along with that, Chinese GDP data was pretty much in line with expectation, but surprise comes from industrial production data and retail sales data which was much better than expectation. So this typically is indicating that market in a way has discounted a lot, and could any good print or numbers coming in from China and US are likely to be favorable for the metals. We continue to maintain our favored picks in terms of copper and nickel, and we suggest any dips could be used as buying opportunity for a 3-5% upside over the next couple of months. On the crude oil front, we've seen crude oil prices taking a breather at the end of the week, and it looks like much of the bad news has already been factored into prices, and there could be some rollback of the gains that we've seen over the last couple of weeks. We believe that inventories have increased, have dropped more than expectation, but there is a rollback in the Iran-US tension, and that could be a dampener for crude oil prices. We believe that WTI on the technical front is likely to face stiff resistance close to $61-$62, and if that is not breached, we can once again target 55 levels on the downside. That's all from the commodities currency bus. Thank you.